My name is Matilde Mourinho, I'm 18 and I'm from Portugal.
My name is Lynn Martin, I'm 26 years old and I'm from South Africa.
My name is Cecile Stefanova, I'm 23 and I'm from Scotland.
My name is Joris Grenandal, I'm 24 years old and I'm from Belize.
I'm Camilla Valentini, I'm from Italy and I'm 25.
I applied to the course because I was previously studying photography at university, but found that I wanted to go to a more fashion-inspired route. And I always knew that Condé Nast was the best at that. And I heard about the course through some friends and decided to apply.
The things I love that the college do is the people that you get to meet. Our teachers are fantastic. And the girls you work with are just so hardworking and they all have the same goals in life. They want to make it in the fashion industry. So that's a great aspect to have.
The one thing that this course really has more than anything else is real industry people imparting you with knowledge. So it kind of resonates more when you know that this person has actually worked in this industry and know what they're talking about firsthand. So people like Susie Menkes and Lucinda Chambers coming to speak to us.
If you love fashion, I think that is one of the most great experience that you could do it in London, because you could touch the marketing and business.
We're in Soho, so we have all these fantastic restaurants and great things.
My favorite part of studying at the school has been that the course is so fast-paced and that the staff is like a family, so it's rather intimate. So you feel like you're talking to your mom or your dad.
I'd recommend it even if they weren't interested in fashion. I think because you generally have so much fun. Yes, you work really hard, but it's an enjoyment to work with the things that you're doing, and the projects you're given are all so helpful. And they're just, you feel like you've really done something successful when you've finished at this course.
And this course has really opened my eyes as to all the different aspects I can do. There's so many jobs in each field, so it's kind of that thing where you can't really do anything you like,